When I was in high school, a mathematician came to talk about his job, and I was amazed by his ability and freedom to think deeply about issues. At that moment, I wanted to become a scientist. My name is Valentin Crépel. I'm a research fellow at the FlatIron Institute in the Center for Computational Quantum Physics. The goal of my research is to theoretically identify which two-dimensional materials can give rise to exotic phases of matter, such as superconductors or topological phases. Those phases of matter not only test our fundamental understanding of quantum theory, but also can lead to technological applications such as superconductivity and universal quantum computation. In that realm of two-dimensional materials, what I study are new types of metamaterials, which are called moiré material, where instead of taking only one of these two-dimensional materials, you stack two on top of one another. And this is what creates properties for the entire system, the bilayer, that go beyond the property of the monolayer themselves. You could take one material that is not superconducting on top of one material that is not superconducting and see superconductivity appears. And this will allow us to use them in technological applications. Electrons carrying electricity always bump onto other electrons, leading to losses. But in some materials, which are called superconductors, electrons flow as if there was nothing on their way. Also, in two dimensions, the laws of quantum mechanics allows for a new type of particle, which are called anions. They escape usual classification and have strange properties. Encoding quantum computation into the motion of anions over time is intrinsically fault-tolerant and could remove all of the errors that we currently experience in quantum computation. Being a Blavatnik Regional Award Laureate fills me with pride. It made me realize how the community sees my work and the value that it can have for the broader community.